welcome to our show. We are so excited. We are so excited to perform in person for you tonight. Thank you for coming.
Can you imagine if we lived in a world where our motto was, we all try to get along because life is a beautiful song? Wouldn't that be great?
March is known as Music for Our School's Month. Thank you for supporting music education tonight. Please enjoy Harmony High! Oh boy, it's late. We're not going to know anybody or where we are. It's going to be a nightmare.
I can't believe I teach at a school where the motto is, we all try to get along because we know life is a beautiful song.
Thank you.
first period class. And remember our motto.
We know my children get along because we know life is a beautiful song.
That's right. It's going to be a full day of learning and making beautiful music all day long. Because at this school, everybody sings. Ah!
What?
And now, our alma mater. The same alma mater we've been using for over 200 years. Me, 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 me. Students, whether you are at geography, history, math, or any of the other exciting classes in this school, keep on singing, because what you learn by singing, you never forget. Ah!
Boy, this place is a lot different than our last school, isn't it?
It sure is. Do you really think they sing everything?
That's what it sounds like.
I love it!
Well, my first class is geography.
I've got history.
I've got math.
Good luck.
Thank you. Yeah. ghetto, fee, ghetto, fee, ghetto.
I love it.
Attention students, lunch period is over. Most of you are excused to go outside for a little recess and recreation. The rest of you, report for in-school detention. You know who you are.
In-school detention? That sounds bad.
Look at those students, they look miserable. She just wrote a single bed. Don't count on it.
Thank you. That looks depressing.
It is a little scary.
Speaking of scary, it's time for science class. I heard a rumor that this class is like something from another world.
Science is hard for me, but I guess I can't get anyone in my head out of watch.
Welcome to my laboratory.
Don't be too sure.
Are you ready for a little experiment? Who wants to be my first little guinea pig?
I will. I love science.
Wonderful. Today's lesson is called The Lab Rat Rock.
What?
Come on, I'll show you just what to do. And the rest of you catch on, just jump right in. Let's get this laboratory rocking. Welcome to science class, my little mice. Don't be shy. We're learning science musically. Come on, everybody, grab a spot. The science class is about to rock. I got the perfect news, you see, to unlock all the scientific mysteries. You're gonna love this class. Science time can't be a guess. Mwahaha!
5, 6, 7, 8, hands up, hands down. Keep your feet up off the ground. Lift your body left and right. Inhale the rock.
so much fun and so exhausting.
Okay, kids, that's a wrap up for another melodious day at Harmony High, where our motto is...
We all try to get along, because we know life is a beautiful song.
Stick to my ears.
Well, what a great school. What an amazing school. We're so glad you're here. If you are there with me tomorrow.
Well, I guess I didn't realize how easy some things are feeling when we're wrong.
I love it.
We all do.
Thank you so much for coming tonight. It feels so great to be back on the stage. It has been since March 2020. Hearing your kids sing and watching them perform fills me with so much joy. I hope it does the same for you. Again, thank you for coming. Thanks to the kids for working so hard, parents throwing together some outfits, going over lines, actions, having to listen to the recordings 18 million times on Canvas. Thank you for doing all of that. Teachers, thank you for all of your help. I am going to have to help with some traffic jam. The third graders are going to walk through the audience and go to the lobby, and they will be standing by their teacher. You will go and pick your third grader up out in the lobby. The fourth graders, give a big wave, fourth graders. Yay! Take a bow to our fourth graders, 5 years and then $3. In front of your parents. The fourth graders are going to go back to the choir room where you drop them off. And one last thank you is to our amazing principal, Mrs. Cochran. I'm glad to say that I am thanking Mrs. Cochran as our principal for the last time at one of our programs, but she will still be a polar bear and be very near and dear to North Greenville's heart. Have a wonderful night. Thank you for coming. Please let the third graders go through before anyone stands up. Thank you so much.